All right, partner. Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
They were three wide momentarily, and here comes the 12 working his way around the racetrack as well. Justin Montgomery in the thick of this battle as these drivers, and look at John Adams. He's worked his way up. He was the lucky dog not that long ago. Second in points, and take a peek at who's worked his way up into this battle. It's John Adams. Adams works his way up into this battle. Adams will pass up Coleman. John Adams up into the third spot. Here comes Casey Malone once again. He'll try the inside line. Nothing doing there. Malone will drop back in the line. He knows that John Adams is on the hunt. Adams almost to the back bumper of Casey Malone. Adams will perhaps try the high side. They touch just a little bit out of turn number four. A little bit of bumper-to-bumper contact, and that's that new build from iRacing that allowed that little bit of contact with no foul effect for either driver. But John Adams powers his way by Casey Malone. Adams, who was one lap down just a little while ago after getting stuck a lap down with green flag pit stops, was the lucky dog after that most recent yellow flag. Now John Adams battling for the lead, makes his bid down to the inside of Jordan Hightower. Adams on the inside, Hightower on the outside. Look at John Adams power his way by. Oh, Adams gets loose. Big time wiggle for John Adams, and Adams still powers by Jordan Hightower. Incredible move by John Adams.
Hightower had to get out of the gas there a little bit. Malone now we're back on Hightower. John Adams has attached some rockets, nitrous, or something to that machine when he made his pit stop with Alan Cryer a little while ago, because that machine right there is flying. Somebody may want to get Hightower some binoculars, because that's the only way he's going to be able to see John Adams right now. John Adams has pulled out to a very big lead, but for Chad Coleman, that's having positive effects, because that means Casey Malone's not leading laps.
John Adams could lock down the win. John Adams, your race leader, works his way through turn number three. Final time now for turn number four for John Adams. Adams will work his way out of the fourth turn down the front stretch. Coleman, no shot to the inside. Adams takes home the win. Coleman takes second, third, and a championship for Casey Malone. Fourth to John Gregorio, and fifth to the young man, Michael Guest. John Adams, fastest truck in practice. Didn't have the qualifying setup that he needed. He started in the seventh position, but he will take home the race win. And John Adams is your race winner. We'll talk to John Adams in just a little bit, and maybe he'll tell us where that camouflage is hidden. No, he won't tell you where that camouflage is hidden. That's going to be John's secret and John's secret alone. If you can find it, well, you can find it. If you can't, well, you can't. John Adams takes home the win. We'll talk to John Adams, Chad Coleman, and Casey Malone when we come back. You're watching the Web Racing Network.